Karge ji, we are going to discuss that, just only mention. We are going to discuss it in this session itself.
Within 2-3 minutes, I will finish, sir. Sir, the entire NEP is a backward-looking document that is looking 2,000 years back instead of planning and preparing our children for the future. Therefore, the value of moral education in schools and higher education should be based on the principles of Constitution and not on the ancient cultural values. A provision in the Constitution maintained that in state and state-aided institution, there shall be no religious instructions. And Article 28(1) read, no religious instruction shall be provided in any educational institutions wholly maintained out of the state funds. In cities, children who have access to quality nursery education have already learned to read and write it by the time they join class 1. Poor children in towns and villages will start at a disadvantage because there is no proper policy defined for training the Anganwadi teachers who teach in the right manner. The poor children will start with a disadvantage of not having learned for 3 years before joining class 1. Nearly 50% of the students drop out after class 10. There is no plan that has been suggested to reduce this dropout. It is estimated 32.4% of these students' dropouts are Dalits, 25.7% minorities, and 16.4% are tribals out of 50%. Teachers are already burdened with several duties like elections, census,
Kargeji, please. We are going to discuss national education policy in detail. Because of your seniority, first time you have given a notice, I thought, okay, let him make a beginning. But your opportunity in this session, we are going to discuss.
We will discuss, but I am bringing you. That's why I am just, if you may, 1 minute I will finish.
Okay.
So that,
please.
The teachers are already burdened with several duties like elections, census, vaccinations, etc., which makes it difficult for them to become concentrating on teaching, and it is impossible to improve the quality of education. Sir, by 2035, India will lose the advantage of its young population. It is time to look at the future within the short 15 years time period. Priority should be on the maths, science, English, if we have to provide the opportunity of development to rural and backward areas. And children. The children belonging to a weaker sections and rural areas are already facing a disadvantage, NEET and G examinations. Indian culture will be learned by students through their language and literature classes. Such kind of activism to promote a single culture of Sanskrit or Hindi by the government will only keep backward children out of modern
education. Thank you, Malikarjun ji. Shri Pratap Singh Bajwa. Shri Pratap Singh Bajwa.
Bajwa from the
Rajya Sabha Gallery.
Sir, on the...
Please.
No. Thank you, sir. Sir,
now it's over. September, he's already speaking.
September,
I don't want the situation. No, it will not happen. It has been
Union
sent to all.
Government, sir, he announced that we will go to Jammu